Hello, Didi, what happened? Why are you looking so sad today? Did you read newspaper today? It is the sole reason of my sadness.
Why are you saying so? Any disaster again?
Sort of. These newspaper headlines these days, full of cases like suicidal attempts.
Yes, you are right. Just one life, mainly 18 years or so, and go. Just one thought and die. What's so big of a trouble?
This is all because of stress, frustration, depression and fear.
But all you got to do is keep moving forward. What may be the problem, suicide is not a solution.
Can never be.
Yes, all you need to do is keep moving forward.
Exactly. Tell me, have you ever felt so sad?
No, all thanks to meditation.
Meditation? Do you practice it?
Yes, I do. It is a daily practice in our school RSV.
Does it really help?
Yes, it does. It may sound old, but it is effective. Meditating daily reduces stress levels, and trust me, once you make it a habit, you'll never be sad again. It is magical.
Yes, I've also heard that it reboots our energy, refreshes our mind, and makes us calm from inside.
Yes, you heard that absolutely right. Now let's hear a big round of applause
for class 1 boys and girls for a heart-throbbing performance.
मेडिटेशन, हवन और ऐसे ही कई संस्कारों को जड़ों से सींचता पनपाता।
छोटे छोटे शहरों से, खाली बोर दोपहरों से, हम तो झोला उठा के चले। बारिश कम कम लगती है, नदियां मध्यम लगती है, हम समंदर के अंदर चले। छोटे छोटे शहरों से खाली फोर दोपहरों से हम तो झोला उठा के चले। बारिश कम कम लगती है, नदियां मध्यम लगती है, हम समंदर के अंदर चले। ओ हो हो हम चले ओए रामचंद्र रे, हम चले ओए रामचंद्र रे।
अपना मका हो गया, चांद से हो